Hey! Hey! Hey!
Get off my rock pile!
You parked in my parking spot, you know, at the boat ramp.
No, that's my spot.
Yep. Okay, here's what we came for, folks. Who let them drum out? Mix on them. That's just what we want. Rubber lips, I love you. Oh, rubber lips, I need you. Old rubber, rubber lips. Look how beautiful that is, folks. The essence of the build. We've been staying. Nice porch. There's that. The Pontchartrain Landing RV Park. I stood right here last night and caught 4 trout. On the other side of that bridge right there is Lake Pontchartrain. Certainly won't see anything like this at the Mayport boat ramp. Then you come on in here, and here's the public boat launch. Totally different. No current, no waves, no tugs, no navy, no jet skis, no nothing. There we go. 3 boat slips, 3 launches. Look at all that water. Alrighty, got another one. Right along this bank. That's keeper trout, Louisiana. All day long. Say hi from Louisiana. Alrighty, I'm back doing a little city limits fishing. Right outside of our campsite. First cast on a pink matrix shad, 3/8 ounce jig. First cast, nice 15 inch trout. Alrighty, second cast with this pink lure, and I got me another keeper trout. This is like ridiculous. Finally the wind dropped and they're chewing like no tomorrow.
Little tiny one.
There's another one. Catching trout around here ain't. Ain't no rocket science. Segway, baby. Live back here and own a boat. All right, me and Nick taking a little break here in a park in the middle of St. Augustine. And you will not believe all the hobos that come up and talk to you. Every hobo in the world. I was asking Nick, is this my tourist shirt? Do I look like a tourist or something that all the hobos want to talk to? He says it's a scam.
Yeah, they come up and talk to everybody, and they know right away by your first reaction if you're worth tapping or not. And as soon as you speak to them, the first word out of your mouth, they're so experienced in tapping you, they know whether you're going to be a hit or a miss.
How come, tell us, Nick, why do you have so much hobo experience?
Because someday, Dave, you just never know.
Well, I'm close to hobo-ness, but at least
I
have a...
difference between being broke and being a hobo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm just broke.
Yeah.
Nick's broke too, but we're driving around on his Segways. Oh, there's my phone.
Oh, business.
All right, the bat phone. Jam day sport fishing. Ballroom dancing. I got me ballroom dancing. My gunnels will beat your gunnels any day of the week. How about that? Ballroom dancing. I love Icey-tek. Of course, you know, it's got to have Jetty Wolf insignia on it. I'm only using live shrimp 99% of the time. Obtrusive like a spinning rod with all those gangly ass guides. That is what you use live croakers for, folks. Can you see the hook? It's in his throat. I think he wanted that croaker. I think the croaker's right here. 25-inch gator trout. Don't get mad. Don't get jealous. Just get on to Jetty Wolf. There's some mediums, and we've got some extra small little croakies in there. Getting them, Bob? There's one thing I got confidence in, folks, is this man in the white shirt right here. Everybody tells me I need a bigger net, but watch this. Yes, sir. Look at that. Yes, I cannot help getting just a tad excited when a game plan comes together, and it's coming together right now. I need Bob to hold me back. Hold me back, Bob. Hold me back. Who let them dogs out? We're on again. Gator! Look at the hook set, and look at the croaker. Now that is a big speckled trout.
28 and a half.
When Bob called me and said, I want to go out on the 23rd on Monday morning, I got excited. My hands are shaking seeing two trout like that and a bull red. One spot, we're sitting on one spot. We have not fished another spot out here. Let me tell you something. It happens. And when it happens big time. If you want to do this, you don't go out on a Saturday. You don't go out on a Sunday. Weekday, and leave that big group behind. One or two people. That's the best charter. It's called Less is More. My heart's racing. That's what makes the world go round, is gator trout. That is the perfect size, folks, just so you know. This is called Actione. Lots of Actione. Double header, folks, double header. Double header.